Hey guys, Ken here, Ken Small Engines. Just got back from the dump and I stopped at the post office. This is a call out to all my friends out there who wanted to send stuff over to the UK. A few of you said they wanted to send me stickers and things like that to send over there to save on postage. And Phil Topconker has agreed to send things out from his area, which is kind of him. But I've only gotten a few things from people. I believe Rusty Rooster and one or two other people have sent me some envelopes, some stickers, things like that. I believe it was Rooster did it the right way. He actually sent me envelopes with stickers in them with the addresses already on them. So, you know, that was actually good. So thanks for that. But I will be sending off a package to the UK. I wanted to do it today. I'm actually here at the post office. But then I thought, you know what? For the amount of money it's going to cost to ship this thing out, probably close to $30 US, I really want to have more stuff. I've got a couple little things that I'm sending to Conquer. There's some stickers, you know, things like that. But I really, you know, let's get some stickers over to the UK people and we'll save you money. I mean, you won't have to spend $2 or $3 just to ship a little envelope over the UK. You know, I'll do it for you as far as getting it over there. I'll put a box in and I'm going to pay for it. So my email, kensmallengines, with an extra S on the end, kensmallengines, one word, extra S on the S, at gmail.com. Send me an email. I will send you my address. I will go all this week until next Friday. I have next Friday off of work. And what I'll do is I'll make a trip to the post office next Friday. I will put a box together. So please send me anything you want to go over to the UK, nothing crazy. I mean, I'm talking, you know, stickers, things like that, that you want to send over to our friends over in the UK, Mixed Mowers, AJP, all the guys over there in the UK. You know, Sparky, Tina, Ali, all the guys that we know and love over there, DJ Sparky, all those guys. Send them to me, you know, email me, send them my address, send them to me. Everything I get this week, I will go next Friday to the post office with a box and I'll mail it out. So thank you all. Hopefully I'll get a bunch of packages this week with, you know, stickers and things that you want to go over to the UK, and I'll get that out. So, all right, guys, get that to me this week. Let's show some love to our friends over in the UK, and we'll talk to you soon.